Hello foodies, you are watching Ready Steady Cook with SK. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel. Along with that, press the bell icon to get regular updates from our channel. Now, we are going to see the recipe of mixed fruit custard with custard powder. It will be very tasty and it is an instant recipe too. It will be very easy to make. Come, let's see how to make this simple recipe. For Tamil version of fruit custard, please check the link in description box. The ingredients are mixed fruits, milk, sugar, vanilla essence and custard powder. The cooking time for this will be 5 minutes and it can be served for 2. In a pan, add in 200 ml of milk. Let it boil for some time. To that, add in 3 spoons of sugar. You can alter the quantity of sugar according to your taste. Let the sugar melt. In the meantime, we can prepare the custard mixture. Take some milk. To that, add in 1 to 1.5 spoon of custard powder. Give it a good mix so that there are no lumps. Now we can add it to the milk and sugar mixture we have already prepared. Keep the flame in medium and give it a good mix. Mix it continuously or else it will stick to the bottom of the pan. Mix it well. It has to be in the thicker side. Now the consistency is perfect. We are going to add in some vanilla essence to it. Mix it well. We have got the correct consistency. Now we can turn off the flame and add in the cut fruits. Papaya, pomegranate, green apple, banana and some tutti frutti. We can add in any available fruits. Give it a good mix and we can transfer it to the serving bowl. Refrigerate this for at least 45 minutes to 1 hour so that the taste will be very much enhanced. Decorate it with some tutti frutti. Our instant fruit custard, mixed fruit custard is ready. You have to try this recipe and share your comments. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.